from Warner Home Video and MGM UA Home Video. This holiday season, plug into the cloud of five hot hits from two top studios and power up with the Power Players.
All right, Peter, you can start your game.
Wyatt Earp.
What do you want to do? Kill them all.
Getting even with Dad.
You guys look a little stressed. You're not worse now, are you?
Maverick.
I see, there you go, being all likable again.
Blown Away.
I've come here to create a new country for you called Chaos and a new government called Anarchy.
And The Client.
I wasn't in that car.
Kevin Costner, Dennis Quaid, Gene Hackman, Macaulay Culkin, Ted Danson, Mel Gibson, Jodie Foster, James Garner, Jeff Bridges, Susan Sarandon, and in two dynamic roles, Tommy Lee Jones. Hollywood's biggest stars in five of the summer's biggest movies, with a combined box office total of over $250 million. Backed with the power of $3 million in advertising, focused on post-street TV ads and radio promotions through the holiday period to extend the shelf life in a big way.
Cool.
That's well over a billion impressions via media and via each film's trailer featured on the video cassettes of the other four Power Players films. Plus, we've got attention-grabbing POP and extended national pay-per-view windows.
Break out the floppy shoes and funny noses.
Gear up for sensational holiday business with the Power Players. Spectacular. Triumphant. A must-see. The spellbinding saga of the West's most legendary lawman. From Warner Home Video. Armed with a $25 million box office, an 80-day pay-per-view window, and intent to rent surpassing these four other highly publicized summer movies. Kevin Costner, Dennis Quaid, and Gene Hackman in. Wyatt Earp.
My name is Wyatt Earp. It all ends now.
I gotta tell you something, Wyatt. I told your brothers when they went off to fight, and I suppose the time's come for you. You know, I'm a man that believes in the law. After your family, it's about the only thing you got to believe in. But there are plenty of men who don't care about the law. Men who will take part in all kinds of viciousness. Don't care who gets hurt. When you find yourself in a fight with such viciousness, hit first if you can. And when you do hit, hit to kill. Boom.
Your family, the better. Nothing counts so much as blood. The rest are just strangers.
Hands down, the family film event of the summer. Smarter and funnier than the Home Alone movies. From MGM UA Home Video. With an $18 million box office and a 54-day pay-per-view window, Home Alone's Macaulay Culkin, the $640 million grossing kid, and Ted Danson, whose films have racked up over $325 million, team in the hilarious PG-rated family comedy, ideal for the holiday season, Getting Even with Dad.
What are you guys so nervous about? Got something to hide? No,
of course not.
The
this afternoon, two armed guards were robbed of $1.5 million in rare coins.
Ray Gleason just committed the perfect crime, but it took one small thing.
Hi, Dad.
To screw it all up.
Dad?
A visit from his son, because after a lifetime of being ignored.
I'm stuck with him. He's just a kid. There's no way he's going to find anything out here.
Timmy isn't getting mad.
They're gone.
Excuse me, guys.
He's getting even.
I think we better talk.
Giants game, the aquarium, the museum. What? You want to go to these places?
And I want you to take me. I want you to pretend you like having me around for the week. If you do a real good job, Dad, I'll tell you where the coins are.
I can't believe this. We're being blackmailed by an 11-year-old kid. So the coins, Tim. Where are the coins?
Wouldn't you like to know?
It's a week they'll never forget.
You guys better get your sleep.
I'm looking for the coins.
Got another big day tomorrow.
A week his partners may live to regret.
For all the birthdays I missed, Tim.
MGM Pictures presents the story of a dad who's about to discover... Don't do the crime.
You guys look a little stressed. You're not wussing out, are you?
What, are you kidding? We could go all day.
If you can't do the time. Macaulay Culkin.
This one yours? Ooh la la.
Ted Danson.
I'll race you to the corner. No, wait. Okay, go.
Getting even with Dad.
I guess your family was dysfunctional, too. That's what we are. You and me, we're dysfunctional.
You've been watching way too much Oprah.
It's Lethal Weapon beats Butch Cassidy and the Sundance Kid. Hilarious, a 10-gallon hit. Gibson, Foster, and Gardner have a ball, and it's contagious. From Warner Home Video, Mel Gibson, Jodie Foster, and James Garner in a $95 million smash with an 80-day pay-per-view window and Intent to Rent that wins out over other big summer titles. Maverick.
You're spineless.
That's right.
In an age when few men played by the rules...
You'll never cheat here again!
One man survived...
Is this seat taken?
It is now.
...by making his own.
I promise that I will lose for at least an hour.
Sounds good to me.
You did say you were going to lose for an hour.
I am a man of my word.
And his name...
Oh.
...was Maverick.
You've always been gutless.
When it came to beating the odds.
Was that fast? I thought that was fast.
No man was better.
Oh, can I possibly go on without my wallet?
Damn.
Oh, don't get mad at me.
Until he met his match.
My name is Annabelle Brands. I'll be taking the stage.
So am I. So am I.
Mel Gibson.
You called me something.
Nothing. I believe he calls you a gutless coward.
No, I did not say that. I was teasing.
I don't like being teased.
Jodie Foster.
See, there you go, being unlikable again.
James Garner.
A woman's suffering is not a funny thing.
There are exceptions.
At a time when men lived for adventure.
Everybody's got a gun.
One man.
A million today.
Almost died for it.
Oh, stop playing around and stop those horses!
Again.
Oh.
And again.
Ah. Oh, whoa, Wally, whoa.
And again.
However did you escape from those hostiles? Oh.
Maverick. Arm yourself with the action film you don't want to miss. It's a blast. Easily one of the year's best. From MGM UA Home Video. Jeff Bridges and Tommy Lee Jones in $30 million worth of box office dynamite with a powerful 54-day pay-per-view window. Blown away.
You ever hear of the Big Bang Wheel?
All right, here's what we've got. We're being bombed.
Feds, you're coming up with zeros. Looks like our boy's a mystery man.
He's no mystery. His name's Ryan Garrity.
According to the report, the guy can build bombs out of Bisquit.
I've come here to create a new
pulse-pounding entertainment, the most enjoyable Grisham movie yet, and the smartest thriller since The Fugitive.
What was the title of?
Susan Sarandon and Tommy Lee Jones in the box office hit closing in on $90 million. It's also outfitted with an 80-day pay-per-view window and an intent to rent that's downright criminal compared to other high-profile titles. John Grisham's bestseller, The Client.
Roll the clip and tell you where boy and boy heads bodies at, son.
Do I need a lawyer?
Maybe.
You're right. You do need a lawyer.
How many cases have you won?
More than I lost.
How much do you cost?
How much you got? Did you attempt to interrogate my client outside the presence of his mother?
No.
No.
Definitely not.
Do I need a lawyer?
You boys attempted to interrogate a child outside the presence of his mother without her consent. And if I need anything from you boys, like the truth, well, I expect to get it.
I want that kid in court and on the stand. Manana, you hear what I'm telling you?
And take me to jail!
Well done.
Why should he talk if we can't protect him?
You talk to the feds tomorrow, I'll kill you.
We playing enough games here?
What did Roman tell you in that car?
A man lies dead by his own hand. Yet this boy remains silent.
I wasn't in that car.
And you and I both know he doesn't know anything.
We need to talk to this child.
We know more about your client's actions than you do.
Sometimes being strong means asking for help.
But I don't know nothing.
You've got the truth. Start telling me the truth.
I'm scared.
There's strength in our numbers. One great holiday season. Two great studios, MGM UA and Warner Brothers. 12 superstars. Five great movies that made over $250 million at the box office. Wyatt Earp, Getting Even with Dad, Maverick, Blown Away, and The Client. Back with over $3 million advertising dollars, $1 billion consumer impressions via post-street media and trailering, and extended pay-per-view windows that spell scintillating business this holiday season. You'll be unbeatable with the Power Players from MGM UA Home Video and Warner Home Video.